as Ruth Adobia, popularly known as Ruthy Baby. Call me Ruthy Baby for short. And I'm speaking from Vietnam. Want to know where I am? I find myself in Thai Binh City. I already showed you some videos at in Thai Binh City and in Bac Ninh City, and finally I'm in my base. I live in Thai Binh Forest. I brought you to a special place in Thai Binh, and I want you to take a look. It is a place which is beautifully decorated with flowers. And people come around, especially during Tet and other special occasions, to take photos with their families. As you already know, we are still in the Tet holiday celebrations. So everybody is home for the Tet celebration. Currently, I visited one of the holy places in Vietnam. This is a fact about Vietnam. Many people here are Christians. About 25% of the population in Vietnam are Christians. Others are Buddhist, and most of and a few of them are also traditional worshippers. And all these people come to pagodas like this during special occasions like the Tet celebration, and they offer special prayers to their ancestors. Most of them are ancestral worshippers, and they believe that special occasions like this, you have to pray to your ancestors so that they can protect you throughout the year. So that is what they come to do in pagodas. That happens to be one of the biggest pagoda in Thai Binh Forest. It is called the KEO Pagoda. KEO, K-E-O, KEO Pagoda. Let me take you around and just take a look at how beautiful the place is. Come along, let's go.
And Buddha's made of stone would show me. My dreams, they lead me through the fields of rice. In prayer, in the light, I see my king. I touch my tree.
The usual building you see in town. This one is quite special and different. Just look at the roof. As a result of the holy nature of the pagodas you see in Vietnam. Isn't it beautiful? As you can see, this one is specially made for the pagoda. And that's beautiful. You also have some trees. You need to come to Vietnam and take a look one of these days, okay? Now we are heading towards the entrance of the pagoda. Just take a look how the lawn is decorated. I want you to take a look at how the lawn is beautifully decorated and lined up. So that is the pagoda up there. And I just descended. So this is another section of the pagoda, and it's decorated with images of ancestors in Vietnam, those who fought to make Vietnam as you can see today. And their images is what you can see there. The one in the middle is Uncle Ho Chi Minh. He is the father of Vietnam, and he is named after the biggest city in Vietnam, known as the Ho Chi Minh City, and that is where I am permanently based. I live in Ho Chi Minh City, but I just came down here to do other things, as you can see. So yes, take a look at the place once more.